My name is Kelsey McMahon Stoker. I'm the co-chair of the Eastside Dance Festival Society and one of the dance teachers at Forest Lawn High School.
My name is Kelly Brownlee, and I am the co-chair of the Eastside Dance Festival Society and the dance instructor at Father Lacombe High School. So we wear two hats. We are both on the board of directors, and then we are also the instructors who bring the programming of Eastside Dance Festival to our students.
Eastside Dance Festival Society. Through tireless volunteer efforts and fundraising, this organization is removing barriers that prevent access to arts education, providing young people with the opportunity to explore and become active creators and participants in the art of dance.
Hi, I'm Karen Levitt, and I am the founder of Eastside Dance Festival. I realized how amazing the dance programs were growing in the city. On the Eastside, there was something special going on, and I was like, oh, these kids really love dance. And so I was like, we have to bring them together. And so then I contacted other teachers in the area and said, hey, do you want to build a festival together and give these kids a chance to show each other what they have?
We started with only four schools in a high school gymnasium, and it was essentially just a dance showcase. Now, 10 years later, we have this whole organization where we provide free after-school programs for schools that don't have access to dance programming. We have a whole bursary and scholarship fund. We provide teacher training and professional development. We also have all these incredible community partners that have donated over $40,000 in scholarship money for our students this year. And this year we have 13 schools and 400 participants. And for us, we just hope that this recognition just opens more people's eyes to the need for more equity in arts education. And we hope that more people join us in this journey and this fight to make sure that all kids have access to arts education.
By creating these valuable experiences, the Eastside Dance Festival Society is building the next generation of artists, arts patrons, and arts appreciators in Calgary. Congratulations, Eastside Dance Festival Society, recipient of the Community Achievement Arts Award.